What happened to the F-14 pilot who defied an admiral? The F-14 pilot, during his mission in Afghanistan, refused orders to return to the carrier after dropping his bombs and instead continued to provide close air support to the pinned-down Army Ranger unit. He even turned off his radio to continue his mission. Rather than being reprimanded, the admiral said, "That's the best thing I ever saw."